मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर इंदौर इन्फोलाइन प्राइवेट लिमिटेड इंदौर। वी आर हैप्पी टू ऑफर दिस 8th एडिशन ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल एंड इंजीनियरिंग एक्सपो इंडेक्सपो इन हैदराबाद हाईटेक्स फ्रॉम 13-14 ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर 2024। इन दिस एक्सपो पीपल हैव कम फ्रॉम across the country and displaying their more than 12,000 products for the development of industries, automation, robotics, artificial intelligence. You will find so many new technology here. This expo is focusing on solar power energy also, rooftop solar power, which is a very useful and government initiative. In the coming year, government want more than 1 crore rooftop solar power plants in the country.
Sri, the assistant director from MSME Development and Facilitation Office, Hyderabad, Government of India, under Minister of MSME. First, I congratulate Sri R.K. Agarwal ji for conducting this exhibition in association with the Minister of MSME for the support of MSMEs who have participated in this expo. There is a scope for 60 MSMEs can be participated in under PMSA scheme. We are encouraging them to participate and giving reimbursement of their charges that are being held in this expo. And he is a very good organizer. Earlier also, for the last 2 years, he has been associated with our ministry.
President of the Federation of Telangana Chamber of Commerce and Industry, Hyderabad. We are catering the needs of the MSMEs throughout the state, and we are working the industries, traders and commerce. And we are also doing expo like this. I congratulate R.K. Agarwal ji for conducting this kind of expo here. This expo is for 3 days. I hope that thousands of people will be visiting this expo and going to benefit out of this expo. And I wish all the success to the participants here who have put their stalls in this expo. And R.K. Agarwal has conducted, I think, mostly 75 exhibitions like this.
Yes.
I think from 7-8 years you are doing. And 8 places in our country is doing the expo. Thank you. Thank you, Adolf.